So one thing we know about the female squirrels is they can be very territorial over their offspring. And so when something is territorial over